That I'm not sure of, Callum.
Right. How many 500s?
Four.
Hey guys in Baker Squad, can you hear me?
I hear got shit, some morphine, got some...
Wait, can anyone fucking hear me at the moment?
You need...
Yeah, I accidentally hit P and it's brought up some fucking...
Do I need plasma?
How do I get
just the same as blood, so it doesn't matter.
Okay, surge pocket, I'll grab one of them. Got shitloads of tourniquets.
Make sure you get hit to band-aids. Band-aids is what you need the most.
Escape?
Six elastics. And six basics.
That's pretty cool.
You just fill up your elastics.
Batek!
I have no idea how to get rid of this.
I got 20 of them. Although we can sort of, if you want, me and you will take something that the other one can't carry, so there's some sort of redundancy. Can you message him? Like, or we can switch out, so in case you run out, I can give you some of my shit.
Can you, vice versa.
Okay, what do you want? What are you carrying so far?
I've got 20 elastic bandages, 7 basics, 4 blood, oh, 4 of 250 and 500ml bloods, 3 1000ml bloods.
If you want, I'll worry about doing the band-aid since I know I can do that fast. And then you do the stitching for me.
I just exited the...
Stitching kits and shit.
If you get stitching and blood...
If you hit spam escape up the top right of the
corner... I won't carry any blood on me. Blood will be for you. And I'll carry like as many band-aids as I can then.
Hey guys, see your voices on whispering, please.
My pilot has blood.
Yeah.
And okay, so I've got 5 250s and 6 500s. And I've got 3 1000s.
Yeah.
Hey,
sounds alright.
Okay, I've got 71 elastic band-aids.
Who's the squad lead for the other squad?
71 elastic band-aids.
That's actually less than I would normally have. I normally have like roughly 150.
Yeah, and
we're allowed to change the backpack, or we're gonna leave the backpack.
We have
Callum.
What if I'm still flying anyway? I don't give a shit. That's what the awesome
is. Yo, where's Diver?
I'm not allowed to. Funny why do we want to dive? We're sunnies.
Who want to dive?
God damn it!
I'm not sure who.
What?
Callum?
Okay, I'm still on the plane. Yeah.
Yep, what's up?
Your
squad. You're talking gibberish at the moment.
Hey, Callum,
okay, Keith, I'm standing behind you. Let me know when you
I don't know. You have as much. You know as much about it as I do.
Diver.
Yeah, where is it?
What
was it, Diver?
Is it Diver?
Yep. Can we change our.
Alright, Baker Squad. Form up on me, which is Callum.
Don't. Who are you messaging?
Where's Keith?
Standing right behind you.
Keith.
Where are you? Everyone's talking to me. I can't hear. Can't concentrate.
As medics, can we change our backpacks up
so
we
can... So I heard somewhere...
Baker Squad, make your way over to the northern side of where we are.
Okay, in that case...
Now, please.
Okay, must be reading shit then. That must be on in Victoria then.
Yeah, I can hear that.
But his mic's not active.
On radio?
Yeah.
Apparently in Victoria there's a probation period where you're only allowed
to... Hear that on radio?
Yeah. Don't know why they
don't.
What sort of backpacks do you want?
Jesus Christ.
Maybe there's a period before you can change weapon types.
Probably.
Okay, there's six in there.
Hang on. Alright, well I gotta change my clothes real quick because I'm in the wrong
welcome.
The Evil fucking people. Dick. There's not even a full arsenal.
Baker Squad, don't worry about what you've got, like equipment wise. Just make your way over here and we can work it out later.
Okay. I'm here.
Hey. Did anyone else hear that? Apparently not.
So I'm just gonna have to go into bloody
I can one man, don't worry, I've got a sniper now. MOP now.
I am not happy.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Copy good.
Okay, so down our shack tack, that's who's in our squad, right?
Yeah.
Our shack tack isn't showing up for some reason.
We're meant to have Dory, Fartik, Bungie and Joker over here as well.
Yes, we should be.
Long range is 40.
Callum?
Yeah?
Can you please go over to the little grey box over there?
I am on 40
if you
want
to grab a long range out of there.
Yep, what channel do you want me to set it to?
40, right, please.
Don't rub it, we need more people on the ground for this.
I am a pilot, not a ground junkie. This is bullshit.
It should be right.
You don't seem to understand. You're taking me out of my element.
Well, that's the point of adapting. Getting used to something different.
Robin, don't worry, I'm your medic.
You're human. You adapt.
And hang on, Savik.
Fartik, direct command. Save Robert. Yeah, so we'll go 40.1 for the short range.
Sounds good.
Alright, let's have a look here.
Yeah. Can you get to Abel and Baker? Tell them to go 40.2 for
stamina.
Abel and 40.3 for Baker.
40.3 for Baker?
Short range.
What's but this isn't range? What I wanted. I don't even know what squad I'm going to be in now.
So
fantastic.
Right, Baker, make your way over this way.
Yep, and Baker is 40.3.
Yeah, Bungie, where are you?
Fuck it, I'm joining Abel.
Yeah.
Come on, me.
I am
Callum,
this way now.
We're going to do Freak.
Buddy bandages again.
Thank you, okay. Callum, set your short ranges to 40 point... Jesus, I don't remember. I'll find out.
40.3,
what was 40.2?
40.3?
40.3, but hang on.
Is this Frob HQ?
Jesus, what's this frame rate?
But hang on, so what's 40.3?
40.3,
40.3.
Sky and check.
Yep, got it.
Bungie, check. Sky and Jory, check. Callum, check.
Okay.
He's currently
you're with Ben or
long range check on 40.
I just need to take Bungie and talk to him.
Check.
Bungie.
You're good.
Yeah. Okay. We are losing people slowly because apparently
Robin,
no one listens when we say go over this way.
I already fixed it.
Maggots, okay. Get over to Callum now.
1 sec, I'm talking about medical.
You guys are fine, you guys are fine.
Is that literally all of us? Is it just us five?
Sure. Yeah, six should be.
Yeah, pretty much. We're the squad that's meant to do shit.
Oh, we need
they're
user.
The squad that dies.
Yeah. Radio check, Alpha.
I'm not hearing.
Sorry, Abel.
Is that guy, like, glitching
Sergeant
out the floor
Sergeant
right now?
Robert, Abel.
Yeah, Baker copies.
40.2.
Abel to Zeus. Are we gonna have a briefing on a mission?
Yes, that is the plan, Keith.
Alrighty.
Webby and Rekka, can you guys please join?
So, all your kit's okay, make sure you got earplugs.
I couldn't find
don't have
earplugs.
Yeah,
they
don't need
earplugs.
And go to RIT.
Oh.
Team management and join RIT.
This is Baker requesting whoever's on the Zeus.
Oh, yes.
I'll just steal a helicopter. I don't even give a shit about the uniform. What the fuck?
I'll fit more.
Are they on this radio channel?
Got 60 bandages.
Okay.
No, I'll get some field dressing too.
It doesn't matter which one.
Hey, Sova, can you hear me just do direct?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
So, Callum, I've set some radio.
Shit, that's a good shit.
Global.
No.
I want you to set yours to 40.3.
40.3, yep, short
Rekka.
Range and long range is still on 40.
And
also,
Cobra,
we don't seem to have earplugs and we couldn't see any in the boxes.
Let me request
go
Zeus.
To team management, then join RIT.
Zeus!
Alright, Baker, make your way back over to the north.
Webby and King will be yellow, okay. Otherwise, okay, you can get
where are you, Bungie? Over here. Make your way north, where you'll find us.
Okay.
Hang on.
Let me do an inspirational dance for you guys.
Oh, please don't.
No, there are.
Okay, fine. You know what, though? I'm really feeling. I need to relieve myself
go
a bit.
Go to the weapons,
you know?
Ammo, and utilities arsenal.
Are you part of Baker?
By the way.
Arctic, are you part of Baker?
We're not using standard medical, are we?
You are. Set your short range to 40.3. Can you hear me?
Wait, did I just grab it like 50 million? I grabbed like 50 million earplugs, didn't I?
Bartek, can you hear me through direct comms?
I did. Why do I need like 3 earplugs?
Okay.
Baker Squad, do you respond? Yeah, this is Baker Squad squad lead. I've come over and searched the crates, there is earplugs.
Alright, copy, yep. Baker Squad, make your way back over to the crates. We're picking up some earplugs.
Radio check.
What the fuck?
Yeah, Callum checks.
In and out. In and
Who's that?
Robert, we have a demon in our midst.
I can't Who's do that? Anything. I can't do anything with user. I can't do anything with him.
Yeah, we don't know what's happening.
He doesn't have the map, that's why.
Just leave it.
I guess that makes the medical system easier, Webby. Apparently we don't have access to three quarters of the equipment.
Mark, you got your earplug, make your way back over to where we were previously.
Oh, okay.
Where are they?
Baker Squad is north.
The earplugs, I'm looking for them.
Oh, yeah, they're in the big arsenal crate. Back at the tent.
What are we doing? Mainly just got on.
Have you got earplugs? Check if you got earplugs.
Yes.
Yeah, I do, and my map is covered up by the,
I seem to not be able to put earplugs in even though I've got them.
Yep, same.
Yeah, they're not allowing us.
Wait, you're having that problem with the earplugs?
Yep.
Yep.
Have you got your earplugs in, Jacob?
Yep.
No, I can't get them in.
Yep. So, Vic, are you on this channel? Bloody... changed its bloody
Which
channel.
Squad?
Okay.
Valak, why are you standing on a table?
Sovic, you on this channel?
Yep.
Yes.
Jesus.
Correct.
I wonder what they're talking about.
How long I just wanted to go and get on with this.
Yeah.
Probably within the next minute.
You guys just wait here, I'll talk to Sovic. Oh, hey, Chewie, are you part
Jacob,
of... Hey,
Jacob, yeah, why do you have a silencer?
Why do I... Because fuck you, that's why.
Sorry, is everyone else... That? I didn't actually hear that.
Are you trying to compensate for something, man?
Sorry. Are you part of, Baker Squad?
Your gun's small compared to mine.
Okay. Well, you're in my squad, apparently, so...
Well,
yeah.
That your short range to 4.3?
More.
Yep, that's set up already.
But they won't hurt me if you're
all
dead.
Good. Just wait around here.
You know what? Actually,
sure.
I'll aim for something far more important.
Is this the right radio for Able Squad?
Oh, hell no.
No, this is Baker.
What's Able Squad radio?
40.2.
That'll be a paradox.
Even if you do manage to go and kill me, you won't enjoy it.
just wait there. I'm just going to talk to Sovic.
The life will be painful. Never have kids.
Okay, are you guys ready? So, who's Anvil Squad lead?
Oh.
What? Joker just passed out.
Damn it! I was trying to loot his body.
Okay.
Hey, Sovic.
So who's your 2 IC?
My IC will be Dark.
Copy.
Down here.
Make your way back.
Your mechanic is wits.
Okay.
Wits to answer your question, I have no idea. Ask
Column here, please.
Yeah, Sovic, when you're free for a second, I just gotta tell you something.
Sure, what's up?
Alright, so we all picked up earplugs, but we don't actually, none of us have the option to.
What happened to Colin in front, like here, where it really is?
I picked some up and I don't have
it's actually
either.
Smack in the head.
And I've tried putting them in different.
Okay. Like, I'm putting my earphones in. Oh, yeah. Earplugs.
Okay, you get there, backpack.
Yeah, if you actually, I haven't got any.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, no,
to
no one has any. You have to go
Zeus,
and grab them.
Seems
the earplugs
we have to go
I've
grab some.
The earplugs are not working no matter. What part of the uniform they put it in, they're giving them the option to actually put it in.
Yeah.
Oh, we'll deal with it then.
We can deal with some ringing for a couple of hours.
Oh god, no.
I suppose.
I don't think there's combat deafness activated though.
Oh, okay.
I like
oh,
well,
that might explain why there's no the earplugs.
Okay,
Chief.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, there's no
fuck,
combat deafness.
Hold fire. Hey. Keith, if you want to get your squad in a column formation, just over in this open here, and then I'll get the other squad to line up next to you guys.
Okay, yep.
Can confirm there is no...
Able squad, if you copy, form up behind me, form
yes,
a column right
the
now.
Same as
they
well,
want us to start moving off.
Okay, Salad, so you ready?
Form a line up. Behind me. Sorry, a column right behind me.
Yeah.
Yeah, big squad, form a column behind me.
Can I just check your backpack?
Next to Keith's column.
Queue up behind me, basically. Just queue up behind me.
Hey, Dark, I got no firing advice.
You can do a better queue than that, Baker.
Can I also get a Ryan
okay,
team
Okay, Tempton, you'll be
I'm
leading blue
everyone.
Team. Kick, you'll be taking charge of the medical needs of the squad.
Over here, please.
Yeah, I'm just kidding.
And,
no
Cobra, you'll be leading
there's
red
snake
team.
Right
which
there.
Can you slide
gotcha.
In front of the, behind these guys here?
If I go down...
One, two...
Kate, you take
three,
over.
4, 5, 6, 7.
So Yuek is my good work, Doc. 2IC as well.
Alright, so Callum and Keith, both your squads are all geared up and ready to go in terms of gear.
Stand by first.
No.
Line up behind us.
I am
so high tech. Apart from the earplugs, Baker's ready. Got your squads completely ready.
Actually, just wait one.
What?
Oh, we can work out colors.
Hey, sorry.
Over there.
So you got
your
guys set up and all that.
If you're like a support,
yeah, we got the colors set up and all that.
If you just, if you just define,
you're in Baker squad with Callum.
Go red. And
yeah, he's an arse squad. Line up.
Yeah, man.
Squad lead, go green.
Line up at the back.
All radio frequencies.
40.3 for you.
Yeah.
Hey, Callum, you now got Erg with you as well.
I'm sorry.
Do we have FTM
as well? Erg, just line up in behind these guys here.
Yeah, we'll let him in. Yeah.
User was moved to your channel.
You can't hear what? Anything because he's not in the Task Force radio channel.
Radio check. Okay. Erg.
Yeah, we got you. Erg, what role are you playing as?
I
think just operator.
Join red team then, please. Anyone else that is just a operator, please set your colors as red.
I can't hear you, sorry. Yep.
Medic's green at the moment.
Yeah, medic green, fire, squad lead green, and operator's red, and support's blue.
Robert?
Wait, what's wrong with Kick? Yeah, what's
wrong with Kick? I'm right here.
Oh, not Kick, sorry, with NS. Sorry, my bad.
Oh, you having fun there?
Yep.
NS sounds like his TFR isn't working properly.
Oh, does. Is there a possibility I get an American flag behind me?
No.
Oh. Host your weapons, Baker. With zero.
Can you ensure that everyone is ready to let me know?
Isn't this map meant to be fucking massive?
Baker, are you holstered?
Captain.
Thanks.
I think you take
over.
We'll
chuck the roast in the microwave and put it on defrost. What was it? 2 kilogram roast.
Okay. Please stop doing that, Skyline.
Get out of it.
Hey,
Tempted will take over if I die.
Sounds good.
Okay, you guys ready for your briefing?
Don't actually take anything.
Yeah, Baker's ready.
Inventory, chuck your voices on whispering.
Abel's ready.
Real.
You ready, Sonic?
Real. Do we get the earplugs? Yes.
If you ever need bandages,
we'll
ask Dory.
Don't worry.
My shark attack.
Sorry, what?
Face isn't working.
If you ever need bandages, ask Dory.
Do you want me to do it or do you want to do it?
He's got like 120 of them.
I have like.
Wait, Baker and Abel, be quiet. We're trying to get a briefing here, alright?
They're over here.
Wizard on whispering.
Okay. Put it this way: the next one to swim's gonna, the next one to speak's gonna be swimming. So.
I'm a fish, so I don't care.
Yep. Take it, diver.
Yep. All right. If you guys open your map, you have got the airport on the eastern side of the mainland. You will be teleported behind a C-130.
Can't find any earplugs.
Your pilot is to fly from there over the drop zone Alpha. From there, you are to attack the visitor's center and workers' village around this area. In there, somewhere you will find intel. This intel will then lead you to your next objective. They advise that there is infantry in and around the compounds, including your drop zone. So it is going to be a hot drop. However, this is the leastly populated area of the island.
Keep it on low power for like 5 minutes.
Enemy assets are virtually minimal. They have a few vehicles, nothing too catastrophic. But they do have a heap of trained riflemen. Does anyone have any questions?
Is it shoot on sight?
We have confirmed that there are no civilians on the island.
Okay.
Okay. So what is our ROE exactly?
Shoot on sight.
ROE is going to be up to Keith and Sovic as your platoon lead.
Diver, once we've got the intel, is that are those objectives possibly on the main island as well, or just or are they just going to be on that northeastern island?
We have no idea.
Okay.
The intel will tell you.
What transport methods do we have other than the C-130 for drop?
After the C-130, you're on your own.
Okay.
Any enemy vehicles that you can commandeer, you are more than welcome to.
Yeah, sounds good.
So, is that it, Diver?
That's it.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
So, here's the main plan. So, after we hit to the drop zone, right, Alpha's team, I don't know, Abel, correct?
Correct.
Yeah, Abel. And Baker team are going to go to their respective RP points. We'll go by there on where we're going to end up. That being said, yeah. See a hostile. Doesn't look like any of you guys. Shoot them on sight.
They will stand out.
Yep.
What enemy are they? Are they Russian or CSAT?
They are Russian.
And if he hits you, Breaky, just watch your flanks.
Can I confirm that
jumpers having problems?
May I confirm that the objectives are the same on the task on the map?
They
exactly the same, right?
I don't know why it's duplicated, but they are their objectives.
Okay, perfect.
The CIA is an optional one.
I can't actually see those objectives.
Yeah, what objectives are you talking about?
Yeah, I think you removed. I think it's completed. That's why.
No, they were. Wait a second.
No problem. So the main objective is to clear the island and grab the intelligence, right? That's the main one, right?
So we're grabbing intelligence that'll either be at the visitor's center or at the workers' village. Once we've got that intel, we act based on that intel.
Okay. I will follow your lead, Sovic. So you let me know, right. Sovic or Dark.
Do you guys see them now?
Yes, I do.
Not the CIA.
No, I don't.
Think so. I don't.
They're both on our little island. They're not anywhere.
Ah, yeah. Yeah.
Give me a second.
Operative.
Are you going to shoot them?
Okay. Sovic, what's your opinion on how they're going to move? Do we just want them to move along the same road, both the squads, or should we split them?
Alright, just give me one sec.
No, they'll be too exposed. We'll probably get, we'll move him into the bushes over where Diego's farm is.
Diego's farm? I see. Well, yeah. I mean, for this first part, just in case we get contact, should we just put one on that road along that main road, and then maybe put another one further off along this hill? Something?
No, we'll get both teams on the hill.
Both teams on the hill? Do you want to mark out a little route on map for them to follow?
Hold up.
I got a question though. Are we gonna para drop?
Yep.
Yes.
Hey firm, we are para dropping.
Okay.
In regards to the CA.
Sorry, Valik, you go first.
In regards to the CA operative, we do not know his location. So the marker on the map is not accurate, so be advised of that. I don't know if Diver covered it. It is a secondary objective. Completing it will help with the joint op on the 22nd.
Okay, so
Sounds good.
The visitor center, that's where we're going to find our intel.
Correct.
And the CIA operative is a secondary objective.
Correct. There
is
will
that
be
going to give us intel as well?
The CIA objective?
Yes.
No, but there is intel in the vicinity where the CIA is being currently held.
Okay, and that'll give us intel for the next upcoming joint op.
It won't give you intel, but it will give you an asset that will support the next op.
Okay.
Any other further questions?
Negative.
Yeah, no, no questions. Basically, retrieve the intelligence and, if possible, rescue the CIA operative, right?
Copy.
Go ahead, Bella.
So everyone should have the backpack mod as well, so make sure you got parachutes before you get in the C-130.
Okay, perfect. Abel's ready to roll off. Let me know where to...
The other thing is that as soon as you take or... As soon as you engage contacts within the vicinity of the visitor's center, current intel states that you'll have 45 minutes to an hour to retrieve the CIA operative.
Repeat last.
Okay.
CIA is time critical.
Yeah, as soon as we engage anyone, it's 45 to an hour.
Yep.
Yep. Oh, okay. Enough. So what, they're going to execute the CIA operative, or they're just going to move them?
It's going to be moved.
Okay. Diver and Valak, in terms of the parachutes, are we grabbing them from the arsenal, or are we grabbing them from where, after we're teleported?
How many men do we have?
21, I think, in total. Maybe just spawn in the C-130, right? You can spawn parachutes.
Yeah, there's 14 in the C-130. I'm dropping more in there now.
23, okay. 24. All right.
When we lose everything back,
22.
You will.
Like 30 in there, just be sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm working on that now.
Alright,
just all of you, please check if you have the backpack on chest mod, self interaction. Go to self interaction on Ace.
What if you don't have a backpack?
And then go to equipment and see if you have that put backpack on chest option that allows you to put your backpack on chest.
I don't.
Everyone has it? Everyone has it?
If you don't have it, you're going in without a backpack.
If you don't
have
it,
Captain?
Yeah.
Do you have it?
I have no backpack.
Voluntary? Do you have the backpack on chest mod?
Yes.
Alright, Bano, do you have it?
No.
Perfect. Captain? Oh, yes,
but
yes,
sorry.
I got it.
Raka, do you have it?
Wits, do you have it?
Not sure. Is it working for the long-range radio backpacks as well?
Yes.
Cool.
What's the self interaction key? Sorry.
Yes, I do.
Yep.
All right. Perfect.
Oh, that looks kind of funny.
How do I self interact?
Yeah, you guys will.
Left control
on your chest
and Windows key
on your backs.
Then go to
fronts.
Equipment. Then go
that is
to,
the word I want.
Backpack
don't have backpacks.
Chest.
Don't worry.
That is if you have a backpack.
But once you're done, put it back on your back, because it's very funny, and you'll walk very slow.
Yeah, that's true. Chuck it on
so
your back.
Anyone
do you guys have
any
it, Raka? This
the
is
Zeus
crucial because you know you can't parachute down.
Nope.
Oh, you don't have a you don't have a backpack. That's why.
Don't
fine.
Spawn anything behind us.
Yeah,
we won't be.
No jump scares.
Oh wait, okay. Sovic isn't Zeusing.
Yeah.
But in saying that, don't forget you
Sovic's
are on
fun,
islands.
Zeus. Right, actually, this is it.
Yeah.
Sovic's a fun Zeus.
For the record, we have a specific.
Yeah.
Present in
well,
mind for Sovic.
Plan, Seti.
If you play give Sovic a jet, I'm going to be annoyed.
No one's getting jets.
I think it's like
not a present in
not a
favor
good,
of Sovic.
Yeah, not a good
yeah,
present.
Not in
I
favor.
Think.
In terms of yeah,
do we get the nuke?
Oh yeah.
As long as
I'm
the as long as the med stay near Sovic, we should be
well,
fine.
Well, Diver, we're all ready, I assume.
If it's hundreds of
yeah,
goats,
I'm having trouble getting
the
parachutes in there.
Someone's getting nuked.
Okay.
Yeah, it's gonna be goats.
Nukes, yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna
oh
be
my
nukes.
God.
I feel like we're gonna turn goat
I'm gonna love.
A goat.
Yeah, it's gonna be goats.
What makes you think I'm not already a goat?
Yeah, guys, don't kill the goat population.
As goat.
Okay, what guys, goats are engagement site. Right.
Yep.
Come silent for a sec. Keith and Callum, have you guys done a proper radio check through all of your crew members?
Crew members.
Yep. I'll be back in 2 minutes. Just got school
you
and have a defrost. I'm still on
long
range.
You're transmitting long range.
Okay, so just down the line, we'll do a short range check. So, selling Callum.
Skyline check.
Yes.
Story copy. Check.
Yeah, down the line, please.
Fuzzy check. Herb check.
Copy.
Bungie's AFK, but he's on radio.
Check.
Right. Should we check?
Wait, who was AFK?
Bungie.
Gohard's still joining.
Who was the AFK person?
Bungie.
That was to my knowledge.
I'm back. I'm back.
Copy.
I'm back. Okay. I'm alive.
You got this on radio?
Yeah.
Copy. Copy. Copy.
I'm here. Copy.
Correct radios.
Did you get me?
Radio check, Farkty.
Diver check 40.
Rocket talking.
Radio check.
You mean able?
Copy.
What? Yeah.
Check.
Okay, everyone's check, Callum.
Yeah. Yep.
Diver check 40.
Good check.
Oh, it's cold where I am. It's freezing.
Yep. Whenever you're ready, there's a TP pole over there. Your C-130 yep. awaits you.
Okay.
But actually, no, I've got one question. What if we do if we got no backpack on chest mod?
Yeah.
Give your backpack to someone that does have it on.
Skyline, do you have it?
That's not going to work.
I'll send Baker.
I didn't have a backpack.
I'll send Baker. Yeah. Give it to him. Give
it to him. It is going to work. You give it to someone that doesn't have a backpack.
Yeah.
Okay. Skyline, you want this backpack?
Wrong point.
Yeah.
I need nothing in it which I'll need.
No idea.
Okay, Keith. Able team leader. Squad leader. Go to that pole and you'll be
yeah, grab it. You only be holding the
teleportation technology of the US government.
Check that you put it on your chest.
Yeah, don't worry, I know.
Yeah. Okay. Put it back in your bag.
It's like you got a massive bulge in your pants. Calm down.
So, Caleb, your radio's all checked.
Yeah, radio's good. Of course I have a massive bulge. I'm very excited. I mean, I'm just looking at Dory. Oh, I mean, look
sorry,
how sexy.
Sorry, Zeus.
Who doesn't want to be excited when they look at Dory?
Okay, I'm trying to tap your shoulder. But
just keep swimming.
Yeah, the shortcut key doesn't work. But, yeah, take the team through. Dark, we'll meet you on the other side.
Oh, yeah, Skyline.
What the fuck are you doing?
Cool, yep.
Okay, Baker, we're moving out of the TP vault.
Look like Gollum.
You got Dory. Join them, taps on the shoulder.
It's teleport to Alpha.
Where's Dark?
Hey, user. Do you have the radio set and all that, correct?
Parachutes and put them on and just stay.
Baker,
right
form up on me again.
Back in the column.
Line over here.
Behind me, yeah.
Yeah.
Pylon.
Yep, Callum, we're just gonna get these guys to grab their parachutes,
back,
and then we'll grab
back.
You guys to get your parachutes, and then we'll mount once everyone has a parachute.
Cool. Got that.
So, when you go up to grab your parachutes, don't enter in the C-130, go up to the side, open up the inventory, grab a parachute, then come back, reline up, and then we're all gonna mount together, alright?
Okay.
So everyone put their backpacks on the front?
What?
Do you want us to start
Ryan,
moving up there now?
In front here?
Or do you want us to wait for,
yeah, wait for
Keith
them.
To be done?
Wait for them to be done.
Cool. Are we static line dropping, dog?
Sorry?
Are we static line dropping or just jumping?
I'm not sure 100% whether the static line jump works on this aircraft.
Great.
It could end badly.
I'm not touching the static line. Last time I tried that, I just glitched out.
Line up again.
Hey, Skyline.
What?
Dad, you can use the beret.
Beret. Not beret.
Wait, I can use
any gun.
Put
your backpack on your chest, man.
That's such a big gun.
Yeah.
It like drags along the ground when you got it in like the at ease position.
Does it?
Well, the barrel like drags along the ground. It's funny as fuck.
Yeah.
I can't see that far.
Thanks, guys.
No. When you actually have the beret M107.
Hey. Alright, Baker. Make your way over to the parachute. Well, just the vehicle and get it through the inventory.
Okay. Yeah.
Check your backpack on your chest
anyway.
Before you put it on and all that.
Good practice.
Take the D6 parachute.
It looks good.
Parachute on.
Alright. D6?
Because we might get you to run
it's a static one.
Yeah.
What backpack do we need to take?
Okay. Durable parachute.
Durable parachute.
D6 parachute bag or steerable parachute?
Durable parachute.
Durable parachute, yeah.
Please don't grab
non-steerable
parachute. Alright, as soon as you guys have your parachutes, come over here and line up in front of me.
Wait, I need to change my glasses.
Wait, are we steerable or non-steerable?
Steerable.
Okay.
I mean, you can choose non-steerable if you want to crash into a tree.
Wrong,
the record, you're not here like that sort of thing.
I'm not. That's alright, I'll hit myself in a second.
Come a little bit further over here, Bungie. Yeah, Baker squad in front of me, and Oki, alright.
When you got him, line up again behind me.
Yep, Callum, I got your squad over here, man.
Where at, sorry?
Just here.
That was a mistake.
Oh, yep.
Oh. 100%, we need to remember to pay.
Do you want on the other side of, oh yeah, so, there we go. Alrighty.
Alright, so just waiting on, Witt's got his, hey, Sovic, you good?
Make sure to check your buddies, make sure that they have their parachute on.
You currently have your backpack still on your back, man.
Everyone just spin around so everyone can see that.
Yeah, you
can't even line up.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, it was
on there. Look at them, look at Beaker Squad, man.
There's just a basic parachute for those Beaker
Squad plebs.
Yep.
Okay,
we're all good.
Okay, start up.
Guys, come silent!
What the hell's that?
Hey, Able Squad, can I get you guys to... Oh, let me just confirm real good. Zeus?
Okay. I figure we're all good.
I'm assuming we're all good? Okay, possible. Yeah. Able Squad, you guys mount up in the passengers now.
I want to tell Gohan to get a parachute.
Okay, Able, before we go in, once you're inside the plane, just don't scroll anything. Just stay in there and don't move at all. Alright? Otherwise, see you guys on the other side.
Dovik, look me in the eyes.
Also, everyone should hear me now. Do not abuse the arsenal. That was my mistake. If I see anyone abusing it, I'm going to lightning bolt you.
Scroll wheel, right and back.
What's that? The system works again.
Well, it actually lets you walk onto the C-130.
Scroll wheel and right and back.
Yeah.
Sit down like that. Yeah.
To be honest, I have no idea.
What
we are the worst military personnel ever, man.
Go hard, man. You're already mounting up, so jump in the back.
Agreed.
Yeah, oh yeah, of course.
Go hard. Can you hear me?
I don't have any friendly fire.
After we end, I'll go straight towards you to grab my backpack.
Where's your...
Right?
Yep. You've got your parachute on your front. Okay. Fair enough.
I was about to say.
If you jump out like that...
it's not going to work.
Your parachutes, you'd kind of slip off your legs, maybe you get cut in half or something.
Benno, man, I need you to mount up.
Hey, Aaron, get in.
There goes Diver.
Okay, Oki, Real, and Wits, mount up.
Anyone knows where Benno is?
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, he's jumping in. He just jumped in, Keith.
Hang on, wait, why is Diver disconnecting? Someone else is seeing.
No, he should be coming back probably to internet.
Okay, I'll be the last one entering in. You guys just enjoy yourself. When you want to drop off on the plane, right, just use the eject button.
Do they want us in?
Can we come in, Joey, yet, or...?
Can I get the rev open, please?
Yeah, where is
he? Yeah, I'm not getting an option,
too. Topic. Last person now. Fuck
you. Yep.
Everyone from Able is in. I'll stay outside first. I think I have a few people coming in.
Get an option.
Baker!
Proceed. All right. Baker, we're mounting up.
The ramp's closed. Please open
it. I don't know who's...
If you guys want to take
the
pee pilot? Break, now's the best time.
Tell Robert to open the ramp.
Go in by the side. Go in by the side. The back is glitchy.
Oh, okay.
Go in by the side, guys.
Oh, wait, what?
Which side is the correct side? Or
and do it one by one, because you will fuck it up if you go in together at once.
Right, I'm hopping in now. Watch out.
There we go.
Not.
Guys, no touching any of the options.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Alright, Callum, I'm jumping in.
Is it just me? Does it look like the people...
Baker, radio check once you're inside the vehicle.
We are in. Should we check?
We're all midgets.
Gonna get stomped.
Maybe vigilance.
Cool. Thartic and Bungie, are you in?
Yeah, I'm in.
And who's the other person that has... Okay, cool. Everyone's in. All Baker's in. Don't have a long range on.
Okay, guys, well, since we're about to take off, there's only one... There's one important song you must sing.
Let me know.
99
coming in
on
well.
The wall.
Felix, you there?
It's now that time to tell everyone I'm afraid of heights.
Just beside you.
Is it just me, or is it we've only got like one spare seat?
Are we there yet?
I'm hungry.
Jump in 3.
Sure he gets a pair of all slots.
We're still here.
Your name is Keith or Callum. I want you to be quiet, all right?
If I even see anyone's mouth move, you're all getting banned.
Your mum's getting banned.
Excuse me.
Sovic, are we out of slots?
Can we go by the front?
There's one spare seat left.
Wait, three slots.
Right, well, next to me.
We can still see
more
spare seats in here.
Exactly.
Can't these things hold like 100 people?
Yeah, they're supposed to hold like 60.
Yeah, yeah, we can hardly fit like 20.
Oh god, Sonic's massive.
15.
Make sure you're at the best.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Do you want your own aircraft?
What's going on?
Look at who's you!
Who's this? Who's speaking?
It's John.
Should arrive and grab their own aircraft.
Why is Sovic so big?
Is it possible?
I can get in.
I'm into the sides.
Okay.
Did anyone else just see Sovic as like
a giant?
He's a giant. Yes, he's a giant guy.
He was invisible for me.
Move on.
He's just massive.
Heard it like 10,000 times.
One who Keith, wouldn't want some of that?
So, just...
Alright,
so,
guess what? We want to add Dory
and
Sanji,
both medic.
Right, front of the... You want me to teleport you and Painter into wherever they land?
It's a mission.
Yeah.
That'll be easier.
Alright, we'll do that then.
Well, teleport me on top of where Dark lands. Oh wait. Oh no.
Yeah?
I was about to say I could just go to co-pilot.
My people playing with the doors.
Yeah.
Throw them out if they do it.
Does co-pilot work?
Hey.
You won't be able to eject.
Oh,
actually,
what
button
do you have to push to open your parachute?
You scroll and hit open.
Scroll, yeah. It'll give you an option.
Yeah, I was a bit worried. Then I was like, hang on,
my
wait,
game. Able Squad, do you copy on radio?
Can we start playing with the doors?
Yeah, right, I copy.
Alright. Alright, everyone, when you eject, right, open your parachute at 250 meters.
Copy.
Okay.
Copy.
Right, that's quite close.
We got an hour.
I will call your name, and then you jump after that when we're close by. When we're close to the drop zone. Otherwise, good luck, and see you on the ground.
I'll do the same, Baker, by the way. I'll call out your names.
Okay.
Alan, stop ahead, following man. Like a little sheep.
Let's go and bake some bread.
It's my only way of actually knowing what's happening.
Oh my god. You're meant to be our squad lead.
But what
yeah, I know.
Every single person in this plane jumped out at one particular time. Would there be like massive collisions?
It would just be a massive like lump of people and it'll like explode out.
Keith, you probably know this. What frequency should we be dropping out at, like, one every 2 seconds or something?
That's the only one I could grab out for some reason.
Hey guys, come stop.
Should be all good.
Yeah,
as long as it's a parachute, I think.
Yeah, pilot.
Yes.
Yeah, let's just hope I get to the ground safe right now.
What's your voice on yelling? Streaming to Twitch and YouTube.
And instead will be provided in flight. In event of emergency, please assume the pressing position. Lean forward with your hands on top of your head and elbows against your thighs and shoulders with a flat bar on the floor. A life vest is located in a pouch under your seat between the armrests. When you start to do so, open the plastic pouch.
Sovic?
Pass the straps around your waist and adjust the
I think they just gained TP.
So in flat
oh, okay. Can I check with you? Will you guys be giving us the red light, green light signal?
We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. It's located on this flight. Time is disabling or destroying the smoke detectors located on the landing.
Then in that case, I'll...
down.
Guys, I'm playing Medal of Honor Airborne, I know how to do this.
Oh god. I remember that game.
Wait, what happened to the safety briefing? I was enjoying it, man.
Yeah, what happened?
It was fun.
Is there any in-flight entertainment?
Can you do the safety briefing again?
I can
start.
You look like you're high. I don't know what on.
Ladies and gentlemen, the seatbelt sign.
From the shadow.
You may now be walk or maybe.
Gonna
but
sleep.
We recommend you that you still
from the chandelier.
Threatening me, Master Jedi! We sit at the side your face. I am the Senate!
I keep playing.
Guys.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
Night. Midway jump, Dark.
Now!
Come hang on.
People actually jump.
Alright,
do we lose people?
Go!
Oh my God.
Skyline, jump.
Go!
Jacobs, Dory, jump.
Bungie, jump. Come on to the left auxiliary.
Chewy, jump.
Three in front. Mm-hmm. That's it, thanks so much.
Advice taking fire. I'm dropping right over the visitor center and I've got an unsteerable parachute. Help me. Help me. I opened my parachute too early.
I'm hit.
Who's hit?
Oh god, I'm landing on top of a Russian.
Jeez.
Yes? Your best friend, where are you?
I have no idea right now. I seem to be landed near the coast.
Yo, what's up, man?
Skyline, I'm heading to the meetup point now. Might be a bit late.
Everyone else,
oh,
for the
360,
please.
Skyline, where are you? I need that backpack quick.
Red team, start moving forward towards the...
I've got it here.
I need medics over here.
Northwest.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm right.
Scouting the area.
Chief,
I've got a problem.
Okay.
Red team, start moving towards the east. And start scouting forward towards waypoint 1.
That was scary.
This is... Able, actual, we copy.
Alright.
Dory, where are you?
So I'm gonna repeat again.
No.
Red team, start moving forward.
Hello.
To the midpoint of
Able
waypoint 1 and start scouting up the route up ahead.
I'm just waiting.
Hey, Reels. If you find anyone that's injured, go to him and heal him.
Uh huh.
See what you can do.
Fine, you come with me.
Anyone
must hide.
Chief, what color do you want me to be?
You join blue.
Be advised, nearly all of you have still have your reserve sheets on, so
whoa,
might take them off.
What? Okay, okay. Pick up an enemy weapon, Lathon.
Okay, hello.
Oh, being shot at.
I'm doing this.
Gohan, you join green with me? Hey, the rest of you form a 360, man, come on!
Okay, Baker, spread out. I get that height advantage.
360, turn around.
Keep your eyes to the east and all that.
The fighting watching west. Calum, Skyline's gonna be heading up to the top of the hill so I can get a bit better vantage point. Jacobs, go with him, please.
Yep.
Fuck.
What is everyone's medical status in Baker?
Green.
Green.
Dory, chili.
Green, Jacobs.
I'm green. Bungie.
on the hill. To our east.
What's Baker doing?
Eyes on, contacts, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I see him.
What's your zeroing there, Dirk?
Well, we don't have zeroing, you gotta use the scope. Do you know how to do that?
No, I don't like using my intuition.
Well, look at the scope.
Too low.
There's a line.
Aim Baker, has anyone got eyes on those, where those shots are coming from?
Coming from bearing 90 on top of the hill near the building.
Alright, everyone just get those eyes that way. Once they're taken care of, we'll be moving out to our waypoint 1.
I can't use this fucking bipod, damn it.
Whatever you're on, man.
Callum, where are you, mate? Callum?
Seriously?
Yeah, sorry,
this
who's
does
this?
Not have range finding.
Erg, are we still on 360?
Because the enemies are
yeah, we'll be moving out very shortly, yeah.
Alright.
Baker, start making your way back to that road. We'll be moving out to the north to our waypoint 1. Make to the northern side of the road.
I wasn't able to go and get all the guys.
Yeah, sorry, who's that?
Who was on radio then? It's Dory. Yeah, what do you need? Can you state over long range that if the platoon medic is required, Dory will act as it?
Yeah, alright. This is Baker just saying that if a platoon medic is required, Dory can cover you for that.
Or the tactical ping.
Alright, Alright, we got
everyone. Can we stop spamming that, please?
Okay, Callum, so. Yeah.
Alright, yeah, Baker, just keep getting eyes on.
What did you need, sorry?
Oh, you still have your parachute on?
If you're moving or not.
Yeah,
Orion, follow me, let's go
up this hill. Yeah, alright. Yeah. Staggered? Probably, maybe.
No, probably not staggered, just regular column.
And just head straight over.
Snipers doing?
Yeah,
head over to waypoint 1.
It'll minimize the risk of us being seen.
We are good for meds and ammo.
Alright, Baker team, behind me, can we go on the order of green, then blue, then red?
This guy's up there.
Medics are going to be standing in the middle for safety. We're going to be going in a column formation, so just one straight line. One straight column, actually.
Yeah, all teams, be advised, it seems we have a straggler heading to one of the RP zones.
Green first.
Could you check which squad lead it is?
No, medic stay in the middle, medic stay in the middle.
Make sure I got everyone. Two reds. Alright, yeah, cool. We're good to move out now if you're gonna follow us. Alright, Baker, start moving up to the north. We're gonna be actual bearings are gonna be northwest. We got northwest contacts.
Yeah, along this hill. Where the fuck is real?
Baker, just keep your eyes northwest and engage any contact you see.
Yeah,
we're just taking this guy out.
I click copy. We've got a squad moving up that direction now, so we can pull back.
Yeah, all guys, just form up. Keep low and put your thumbs down. Ain't on.
Spread out a heap, guys. Spread out a lot. One shack tack bubble between you. What if I don't have Shack Tack enabled?
Guess. It's like
scale in, mate.
4 or 5 meters.
Yeah.
Wait, hang on.
At least 4 or 5, yeah.
My arrival. Fuck. Come on. Taking forever.
Red team, keep your eyes northwest. Blue and green will start bounding further to the north and see if we can get any better eyes on those contacts.
Probably not. Just keep it in case.
Red team, radio in when you're set for us to start bounding.
Watch out for contact southeast.
Red team, you said?
Yeah,
medium far distance.
Oh, wait, no, that doesn't do anything.
Alright, green, blue, start bounding in about 50 meter jumps to the north. Red team still provide that overwatch.
I think we're still waiting to shut up from the initial house which we saw enemies at.
Abel, as soon as you get to Abel waypoint 1, just provide overwatch.
Should we move up on top of the hill? That's where the rest of the team is. Just look out.
Okay, yeah, so blue and green stay up here. We're set red, you can start moving up.
Alright. Red.
I am moving with, Callum C.
You know we're moving to the wrong waypoint, right? We need to head northeast.
Really badly hurt. Copy that.
We need to head
The remaining Calum team that's at the rear, move towards the alpha base of fire marker.
Cover.
No direction on shots.
Get him behind the rock. Get him behind the rock over here.
Yeah, I'm up.
Bungie, I need you on me now.
I'm missing you. Oh, my bad.
Yep.
Good.
You two to provide covering fire. Red team, provide covering fire as well. Do not huddle up on me. I only need Bungie. Bungie, double time.
Yeah, blow team also, just keep providing shooter any contact to C. Pick C and then try again.
Pick. Turn him.
Still nothing.
Pick.
Oh my god.
Okay, got it.
Alright, yep.
Alright, let's have a look here.
You want me to fix my torso?
I'm on his chest. You're on his head.
From the hill, east side.
Alright, no, it's not.
Okay, cool, thank you.
And we'll wait for St. Callum.
Oh yeah, all good. Yeah.
Alright, you up for morphine?
Yeah, no, I'm fine, yeah, I'm fine, pain. Yeah, our waypoint is north-northwest from our position right now, so that's the way we'll be heading.
Any bearing in those shots?
Bearing 115.
No guys, 115.
That's the last place I saw him.
Okay. Next time, save last known position.
Sure.
Got such a shitty scope.
Hey, alright, Baker, we're gonna be bounding to the north again. Red team, provide overwatch. When you're set, call it out, and blue and green will keep moving.
Are you firing it?
Eyes on.
Is that friendly smoke by the dome?
Yes, there are friendlies over at the dome.
Bearing 100.
Straight set.
He's going down the hill.
Hey, Fartik, can you just go Red's team lead just so you let me know when you're all set?
I don't have visual.
Copy.
He's behind the palm tree.
Red team, form up a line, 5 meter spacing facing to the north.
Yeah, you're just going to be providing overwatch for now, and then when you're set, call it out, we'll be bounding past you.
Loose column, so find some cover and set up.
He's on, you see the, let me know when you set up. On the left?
The one on the left, yeah.
He should be, they should be going across it now. He should
be, sir.
How do I do that marker?
Fuck.
Alright, yep.
below drain, start going to the north. Try to go to the, as much cover as possible, because we're still taking a couple shots.
Routine set.
Enemy down on the hill.
I saw two. Yeah, if you go lower, there's one,
just so we can keep this,
one by the palm tree for where you just shot.
Cover.
Reloading.
Call out contacts, guys.
Yeah, yep. We've got a run bomb on us. We would.
Green and blue bound to red's position, and then red will provide overwatch whilst you bound up further. Green and blue are set, red stop bounding, bearing, break. 3-5, oh, 3-4-5.
Green shot worthy, don't do it.
Yeah, I know that is, Fartik, this way.
Wait, sorry, what?
This way, but Fartik.
3-4-5 bearing, just like on the left of that big rock.
Yeah, here, I'll...
Right, blue and...
Blue and green, just try to spot out as many contacts as possible and shoot them when you see them.
Red, set up one on each rock. Where do you want us to bound to, Callum? Just here, at the rock?
Yeah, that's good actually. Now can you just keep eyes towards the north kind of way, because that's where we'll be heading to.
Alright, yeah, we'll keep eyes on.
Blue, start bounding to Red's location. Green will still provide some overwatch.
Blue heading off.
Be advised, Red has a lot of shrubbery blocking view into the village.
If you can try to get maybe just a bit more west and get that height advantage, do so if you can.
Copy.
There are
Red team move to the west.
Down here, are we?
How far? With those eyes out to the north.
Eyes on, eyes on.
Fast. How far?
Yo, Callum!
Yeah, yeah, Callum.
One of my
yeah.
men have spotted a vehicle, man.
Skyline, where are you?
I am, that's a negative on where vehicle. Are you?
Down by the road where Red Team was.
We're ready to engage.
I have completely lost Red Team.
Carry on west up the hill to the big rock, and to the first gap between two big rocks, we will be down there.
Roger.
Engaging, be advised they have RPGs in the town.
Skyline, down here, behind you.
Blue and red, stay where you are right now. Green is just gonna take out this. There's a vehicle down here.
Yeah, be advised, contact in town.
Bungie, watch out for that back blast, stand back a bit.
Up.
Nearly at you.
Be advised, Fartik's been hit. Fartik needs a medic, as
okay,
does Jacobs.
Green team, move up to now red and blue's location.
For fuck's sake.
Be sent. Be advised if fired rockets at us. Derry, what's your location?
I'm running to you boys now. Stay where you are. Put him on the hill. Put him on the hill. Put him on the hill.
If they were firing rockets at you, spread out a heap.
Yeah, come down this way, Blue.
Hold still, hold still.
Dory, do you need assistance?
Negative right now. Check out Fakir for me.
If you're the medic treating him, keep doing that. Everyone else, keep looking those eyes out, especially towards the north out, which is our waypoint.
Hold still, Fakir. I'm on him, Bungie.
Am I good to go, Dory?
You're healed.
Red team, what's your ace?
Are you fucking kidding me?
What? I asked if I was healed, you said you're good.
No, you're good.
Oh, okay.
One
sorry.
Sec.
I need some morphine.
Alright, cover me.
Red team, what's your ace?
Thank you.
Red team coming.
Were you just getting shot at?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay, we got people down, we're getting shot at.
Be advised, red team is down.
Shots coming from directly north, down the hill.
Jesus Christ.
Smoke up the area. I haven't got smokes on me. If you've got smokes, chuck them down really close to these people. Try not to go too far down the hill. Drag them up.
Smoke's down.
Keep smoking it. Drag him past the ridge line so we're actually behind the cover near the road.
Fucking near the rock.
Scanlon, could you please call in over the long range that we've got two down?
I don't have a long range and I've got Ivan and me engaging.
Copy.
I mean Scanlon, not Scanlon, apologies.
Fixing him up now.
Are both being dragged up or is there one still down there?
Mortars.
Shoot him.
Drop. I got one on me down. I killed one.
Bearing.
It's not letting me drop. There we go. Got it.
Bearing directly north in the town below us. We got one enemy. This is Baker. We've just received a couple casualties. We're just fixing them up now. I'm pulling back just for a couple minutes, and then when we're all green for medic, we'll move on to waypoint one.
Is there a second person down? Is there a second person down?
Affirmative. Chewy is down. Need a medic to find this location just behind the ridge.
Able waypoint. Okay, copy that. We'll be moving to Able waypoint 1. We're only 200 meters from Baker waypoint 1, if you want us to continue going that way, though.
I'd recommend keeping eyes down that town below us, directly north, because I killed one enemy there, and I'm betting there's more.
I need someone on CPR.
Yeah, I'm in.
Who needs CPR?
Don't worry, RJ.
Okay, who's this? This is Jacobs. We got...
Fartek, get on CPR, please.
Okay, where's Chewy? Okay, we got another person down, I think. Bloody hell.
Performing CPR, aren't you?
Calum, be careful, you're in line sight of that. Yeah, I'm sniping with
Who are the medics, fixing up right now?
Chewy.
What kind of medical is this? What the fuck?
Is Erg on this radio, or is he one of the...
Stay on CPR.
I think they got hit by the rocket.
He's not responsive. Where's me PAKs? He's all fixed.
He doesn't fucking let us use it.
I need to change my render distance.
Right, okay.
One fucking sec.
He's all good, you just lost a lot of blood. Keep on the CPR, hang on. I wish I'd... Wait.
He's still alive, don't worry, you just can't fucking do anything.
Hang in there, Chewy!
It's fucking ridiculous. This is not how the medical system should be done. You can't access surgery kit, you can't access your peak, your pack. What the fuck is this?
Is this actually advanced medical or is this basic?
No, this is not basic or advanced.
This is intermediate.
Literally, you can't stitch people, you can't use fucking pack.
Oh, yeah,
what's wrong, Dory?
Medics, you do you think we need to try to call in some heavy sort of medical facility?
Give them blood.
If
don't look
Michael
at me!
Zeus to revive, then yes.
Keith is the one who put
oh,
the
something
together.
Oh, I meant like an evac or something.
Negative, call in Zeus on long range.
What do you want me to say? Just...
Yeah, just say fucking medical's broken, we need so-and-so revive.
Skyline, can you keep, checking out to the north?
So
okay, cool.
Right here, what do you need?
We need Chewy revived, because none of the
it
medical shit's working.
Yeah, came with surgical kit him, but he's healed. Now I've given him blood, but he won't revive.
It's because this medic's broken.
Yeah. Oh, there we go.
Thank you. What do you know? Man, my tireless efforts of CPR saved you.
Hey, Dora, can you check me out for a quick...
I think the medical's slightly broken, Chewie, so...
Okay, sorry next time, make sure your man you wanted me to do a Zeus heal, 10
minutes
correct?
Unconscious. Always good to do that as a team leader.
If we dragged you up the hill, Egg.
I was unconscious for 10 minutes bleeding out. You need to make sure as a team leader that that's not happening.
I was unconscious
was
as well.
Don't worry, don't take it out on...
You were talking.
Yeah, I know, but I was unconscious at first. Dragged up here, got medics, and we dragged you guys up the hill.
Hey, you're it was earlier than that. Anyway, I was, yeah, cardiac anyway.
Alright, so all members are
accounted for. Point made.
For.
Yeah, we should be good now.
Orion, this is Baker. All members are accounted for. Did you want us to move up to Abel's waypoint 1, or do you want us to still move up to Baker's waypoint 1?
Baker, we got new orders. We're going to be heading over to Abel's.
What happened?
To Abel's position?
Sorry, one second, Baker. We're in a good position to make our way to waypoint, to Baker waypoint 1 now.
Alright,
Well... What if you made the omission?
Routine ace.
We're all good for medical right now.
Green. Egg. Green.
Yeah, copy, so we'll be going over to Baker waypoint.
Kill him, Ridley, it's green.
What are we doing?
Alright, yeah, sorry, I was just you're talking to Orion. We'll be heading over to Baker waypoint 1, but we're just being reinforced by some people from Able.
Okay.
Orion, you mean?
Yeah, one of them.
Hello, Skyline. Are you around?
Hello. Alright, so you are our reinforcements.
We have a medic, a guy with 5 of these things in his backpack.
Yeah, Bungie.
And Oki.
This town down here, clear.
I don't know anything that looks at us.
You guys are all good?
Alright, well, you guys stay here and...
The mill.
You
can see just below that shed.
We don't have dead boilers.
I killed that guy, but I haven't seen anything else.
Pretty much.
I'm going
not saying it's clear, but
was he knocked out?
Baker, we've got our reinforcements are providing Overwatch for us, so all of Baker is going to be moving down as one big bound.
Boys, spread out, fucking one hit, and we're all dead.
I've got to go, boys. So, you're going to take over control of routine. All right, awesome. Cheers. See you later.
Alright, yeah, so, you good for taking over now?
I am, I'm good. So what's our current situation? What are we doing?
Okay, we're just gonna be moving down as one large bound, all blue, red, and green, whilst our reinforcements will be providing Overwatch, and then we'll let them know when we're down there.
I fucking hate that shit.
Okay, alright.
Stay providing Overwatch?
Yes, stay. Actually, what is the that team with? Stay, so the then slab. When we get there, you can tell our reinforcements that we're down.
Now, let me get a screenshot of that slab again.
Okay, message me when you want me to join you.
Yeah, so blue team, yeah, stay here and we'll ready when. Red and green, move out down.
Hello.
To point. Hello.
Good old Amy. What is going on with the server? I've been hearing a lot that Vernon's been getting killed a lot for no reason.
Good old zigzagging.
No idea, I haven't been here.
Apparently he's have been killing them and stuff, so...
Just red and green, blue and reinforcements
stay up.
Everyone on
the
server has been
killing moving down the hill towards this town.
It's being annoying.
If you got smoke with the
Zeus and stuff
have
been
now,
I keep... Vernon's up in our channel now.
Wait, are we the only ones left? Yes, we are.
Well, goodbye. I hope you can solve it.
Chewie, do
you
think?
Yeah, I haven't been here, I have no idea what the hell's going on, so...
Saying, telling me to do my thing,
so
telling
was
me to
on
it,
and then...
This is the glory of this.
Fuck's sake.
We get sick. Just find some cover and wait for Green to catch up.
Three people, one operative.
We got it, boys.
I'm hearing blue ones who've got friendlies or hostile.
Yeah,
there are friendlies
charged
direct west.
Yeah, don't worry. Mate, I have a fucking 105mm barbaric round.
Be advised what remains of red team is now at the outskirts of the village.
You know, but for like, you know, resupplies regardless, just, you know, the same like LZ or whatever.
Right at your feet.
That's why I took the PGO off.
What?
It's fine. You've got like 500 rockets.
Did you, Charles, did you say that we have a friendly style west?
At the church.
Damn real, sliding truck's right moving into the DMs. Friendly, Oki.
There's a truck okay moving up
here. Medical.
I just got a friend request from this faggot. And he didn't even ask me out to do
anything. Oh, real. That's just not acceptable. I'll give
you sucky. Yeah, for the most part.
Charles, big guy, there's still like, enemies on top of the hill to our direct west.
No, there are definitely friendlies scared on our, on a, to a hill to our west.
There's also enemies up there, if you can
you
transmit that to them. I'm 100%
well
sure I saw an enemy on top of the hill.
Where is that shot?
We're meant to be going with the squad leader, and the squad leader is an empty Russian name, so.
What remains of red team being myself
fuck,
and Chewy only to merge with one
this
of the other
blood
groups.
You need to be bleeding a lot, Skyline. Or you were.
He
was.
Blue team, let yeah our reinforcements know and also for you to move up now.
Alright, boys, are moving up.
Yeah, Chewy, oh, we're good. Not right now, but
you were
soonish we're going to be
oh
merging.
You guys
the blues
move,
someone
we'll
was
be right behind you.
Oh no, that wasn't me bleeding, that was someone else who died right
Jacob,
there.
You haven't even got a mag loaded.
Do I do on my screen, man?
How copy, Blue?
Blue's good.
Okay, yeah, so start moving up now into that town. Red team, just start clearing all these buildings once they're cleared. Just mark them on the map with like a blue dot.
Fuck them up, big time.
We cleared them all.
Mother rush.
did you see any sort of intel?
Wait, I'm gonna load the,
negative.
I'm gonna load the thermobaric ground. Okay, here it is. Looks like a very skinny penis.
Anyone got that truck is stopped? Don't know where he is.
It's friendly, it's friendly.
Yeah, we'll be making our way to waypoint 2 where we'll be dropping off our reinforcements so they can do their CIA mission.
Blue team is in the town.
Did the reinforcements come? Yeah, cool. You just stay here, I'm gonna chat to him.
I was gonna say Bravo, but I meant, Baker. Just bunker down whilst I talk to our reinforcements.
Reinforcements.
Okay, boys, come on, 360 security, get in the building
hey,
if you have to,
okay,
but
so
watch every angle.
Already know this, but we'll be
yeah, copy, overwatching direct northeast.
Baker waypoint 2, where
bit,
you'll be
extra
splitting off. Yep, cool.
Yep.
Where you at, Dory? Here.
Operative. I like how everyone's
just
got into the same bloody
then
room. Do you want to jump on, set an alternate channel to 40.3?
Set alternate channel.
There is red smoke on top of the hill.
Bearing?
Yeah, you can't set all channels on this.
Fully so look here.
Oh,
bearing 220.
It's fine, it's fine.
Yeah, just
fine.
Stay close. Stay close to someone.
OBG.
Alright,
okay, someone launched that?
Squad. Where was that contact?
Swing.
Sorry,
we're
the red smoke coming.
Bearing 220
real
up the hill.
Yep. 220,
come on.
More fire.
Get inside. Dude.
What the fuck?
Everyone finds a building to just hide in through.
What Chewy is no longer the commander.
Yeah, we're just at Baker Waypoint 1 right now.
What's going on?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna be moving out shortly, there's just some more to fire.
No.
Can you have a look at that hill to, behind us to the south of all the red smoke? That's pretty much Zeus placed, I'm pretty sure.
Alright.
Chewy, you fucking hacker, man.
Baker, we're moving out now to, Waypoint 2.
We're moving to Waypoint
2. Why
is that
this red smoke is marking a water strike?
Everyone get the fuck inside right now.
Well.
Okay,
Chewie, I bet you you're calling mortars in
everybody
on us.
God.
Chewie's calling in mortars.
Everyone
in
get
us
inside!
Someone hold me.
What the fuck?
Okay, yep. Yeah, Baker, we're just gonna be really widespread because of the mortar fire, and we're just gonna move a lot to our
I'm gonna grab that red smoke grenade and throw it somewhere apart from here.
It's actually probably a good idea.
Oh no, it's disintegrated.
Oh shit. Get out, yep.
This is gone.
Can we get
well
out of this town? It's obviously marked for mortars.
Oh god.
50 meter spacing.
I might have to grab a 74M.
What a shame. I've only got like 3 more. Right.
Baker, when we're moving out, we'll be trying to keep 50 meter spacing. So if everyone can get to the northwestern side of the little compound that we've just been at, we'll be moving out then.
No dark, please. The alt mags anywhere?
50 meter spacing, you say?
That's what I've been told.
12.7 times.
We need to get out of this town. That red smoke is obviously marking.
15, sorry, not 50.
We'll be right.
Yeah, just be careful, guys, because red smoke does indicate.
Enemy position, yeah.
Yeah,
have we got our escortees?
That is where.
Yeah, we're over here.
More smoke go off.
Let's just don't throw any more red smoke.
Just everyone. Oh
shit! Oh god!
Red.
Get down.
Drop. Fucking run.
What
the fuck
was that one?
Right.
Large
space. Large spacing. We're moving out right now.
Down, pigeon guys. Keep moving.
Helmet, sniper will be at the back just so I can provide better support.
He's fallen tree. He is the commander.
Chewie is now the commander. Oh shit, it's the Jurassic Park board. Let's help me climb over before I electrocute.
The town's getting fucked up. What is this fence to our northeast?
Shots?
Just probably a boundary of some compound. We won't need to be clearing it. Our objective is northwest of us now, pretty much. Callum, permission when we actually go to assault the main objective, can I just remain on a hill? Because I think it'll be more effective that way. As long as Jacob stays with you, because, you know, rule of two.
Have a bite.
Okay. Sorry, Jacob, looks like you're going to be stuck with me.
Fuck, I'm over.
okay, yeah, so Baker, we are at waypoint 2 now. Don't need to move any further.
I won't tell them if you sneak off.
It's a big gun.
Shoot me. Yeah, this is... Hello? Baker?
Yeah,
this is... Oh, okay, we're engaging with contacts.
Other side of the fence?
red A for, HQ's position on the map. You'll see it. Red team, make your way down to that HQ position. Blue team and green team, make your way just up to me, which is just...
Contact in the, in the buildings next to the crane. Or, opposite the crane. Oh shit, give me a shot at... Just breathe, man. Just breathe. It's great, man. Game's great.
Jacob, you still alive?
Yeah, I'm up. I got hit, though. Jesus.
Are you still alive?
Yeah, we're both up.
I'm barely still alive, that fucked me up. Where are you, Bundy? I'm running down a hill towards the vents. I'm with Dark. Is Dark okay?
You good, Skyline? Skyline, you there? Why can I not move? This is blue team, we need a medic. On the main hill that you guys passed.
He's dead.
Well then can you go to me then? Cause I'm badly here as well.
One sec, I gotta try. It's just the shitty medical system. Cough, cough. This is Baker back. Okay, what did you do? Down? What? What is the location of every member of Baker right now? Red team is with a majority of Orion.
Holy fuck.
What's up?
Blue team, where are you guys?
We're on the hill.
Can you try to make your way down the hill to the north of the fence line? There'll be an opening there. Try to use those rocks to cover.
Is Skyline back up, Bundy?
No, he's got no pulse.
Is he got blood?
I'm about to find out.
Oh, and we just lost our Jacobs.
Guy in the construction building.
One sec, I'll go to Zeus. Keep
I'm out of ammo completely. I am of no use to anyone.
Keep on CPR. Okay.
Yep. Our pinging ain't working.
Don't worry about it, I'll call Zeus.
I'll give him some blood.
We can do.
Yeah, no, just keep the pulse up. Oop, getting shots. Oop,
I'm alive!
Take cover, dude!
Callum? Yeah,
Sky's alive.
Yep, no idea where you are. I'm at the passing entrance of the fence line. I have visual on Callum.
No, no, it was Zeus.
Technically, Zeus.
I know, but still, you tried, okay? You had the shitty medical system.
Eyes on contact at the, gas station, gas station, gas station!
Just then, pull it, hit the rock in front of me.
Gas station!
Oh, you hit Bungie, I'll get you.
I hit? I know, pull it, hit the rock in front of me.
No, I was just unconscious for a second there. The Russian guy that came out of the gate before, just grab his. He doesn't have one.
Oh,
he took it. Is there a free
medic to make their way to
the marker that's Baker squad, because I am out of all medical supplies and I'm hurt.
At the gate, just down here.
Yeah, there's a contact right on the outside of that gate.
How is he fucking not dead? The fuck is this damn sight? Gas station, inside gas station. Oh, damn, that's a bad thing. I'm out of bullets.
Cover me.
Hey, Dory, spare some mags. Spare some mags.
I only have three. Time it. Stand still.
Okay, cool.
Stop there!
Sorry, hurry up, I'm out, dude, I'm out. I had six and now I'm zero.
Every by the petrol station is down.
There you are.
Thanks, man. Oh, shit! Enemy BTR attacking blue team. Dory, I need medic.
Dory's down.
I mean, I can't do shit, so let me just see what we got here. Dory, 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 I can't see shit.
I guess I'm fine.
Dory. Jacob's orange.
Dory's red now. Sky refuses to be advised by I am color. Having to utilize an enemy weapon system as mine is out of ammo.
Dory, run.
Run away!
Dory, just swim over this way and I'll heal you.
I literally cannot see. I can't see anything, man. It's blurry as fuck.
One sec. I got you, dude. I'm gonna stab you with this. You'll be all fine.
Does anyone agree that we should just nope fuck out now?
Yeah, where are we gonna run?
Hang on, let me look at the map.
Well, I would recommend us deserting because God probably likes Voltes.
I reckon if we move along the top of these hills, keep sort of
overwatching. Yo, Jacob, come to me.
Yo, what's up?
Hello.
Follow me.
Wait, what?
Barry,
what?
Boys, everyone leave group.
Leave what? What group?
Leave group, dude, and join me.
Why?
Because our squad's shit and we can work together.
Yep, I agree with this.
Okay.
Everyone
directions. Join group.
Okay, let's go and secure that DIA guy ourselves.
40.5.
Okay. Oh, this is great.
Like, tell no one, just fucking.
Dory, radio check.
Sky check.
Jacob's check.
Hang on.
Hi.
Okay, we've just gone AWOL.
I know, I just know, yeah, like, okay.
Okay, well, we gotta head down the side of the hill. Once we're on the other side of the hill, we gotta push down the side of it towards the compound. Once we're in compound, we gotta secure the area with the rest of the teams and regroup with everyone else. Is that understood?
Yes, it's understood, sir.
Yep.
What about the BTR, though?
Yeah, like, we can't really take that out, man.
Well, there's not much we can do. We don't have rocket launchers, so unless you guys pick one up, we have to be incapable of fighting.
Okay. Sounds fun.
There's a rocket launcher in that town that got morphed the fuck out.
Yeah, I don't want to have to run all the way back there.
Fair enough.
So, lazy work it.
Skyline, if you had the beret, would have been able to take out that fucking BTR.
It would have been great if I could have had it.
You had bloody,
if we had that BTR,
round.
Boys.
Pinch it.
Oh, hell no! Whoa! I mean, we need all the help we can get.
True, you can't get on that rock. Let's get up on this hillside here.
Imagine if that jet just killed the hostage.
That would kind of be hilarious. Boys, set up along this hillside. See if you can spot enemies and take any shots. Bond, you stay back. I need your medical.
Eyes on from in the gas station. Above the gas station.
Give bearings, not locations as well. So say location plus bearing. Oh shit, I'm hit from the direction unknown. I do believe we're being shot from west side.
Well, go stand behind a tree like me.
Fucked up.
My eyes are going back to blurry.
You can do this.
Someone inject our Jacob with morphine. Make him so he can see.
Jacob. Jacob, I'm going to give you a good time
here. Oh, thanks, man. Thanks, I love to...
I'm all good, this is a lovely day.
You all green?
Morphine?
Yeah.
Now I'm all green.
I need a fucking long range.
Here you go, there's morphine for you.
I refuse
thanks, man.
To be judged by a color.
Okay, then you can be Skyline.
I'm all Skyline.
Okay, how about we make your colors Skyline is green? Oh shit, boys, get down.
That's right next to us as well.
Fuck.
Oh, it's on our left! You're left, you're left, you're left.
Disable squad, boys. He's got a... Why is he turning around with the truck?
Look down...
Roof.
You can see the AA guns.
Oh, shit.
I have visual.
Shit, I'm...
Door is down.
Give smoke, you two.
I'm just doing some engines quickly.
great.
Gone. Suppressive. Why won't it let me move?
I'm not completely fucked.
Can you call Zeus? Call Zeus. Call Magic Man.
I need help. I am very fast.
Hang on. I've got to look. Hang on. Corey? I'll just quickly patch up this avulsion of mine so I don't lose blood. I'm just going to figure out how to get the Jacobs.
I'm bleeding. If someone can help that.
If we can get back, Jacobs. Hang on.
Let him grab Jacobs. Skyline, I'll get you.
His torso is red. Ouch. In the fucking chest, armor.
Hold still. If you need morphine, pill.
It won't let me pick him up. Well, I'll try again.
One sec. I'm gonna ask for long range.
Bullshit. What the fuck?
What's the threat that just bumped up all the AI to max?
Hey Dory, need your help. I'm down here and chill behind bloody Jacob using his meat shield while we're healing. And I'm sort of half fucked myself.
Guys, I see a BGR we can steal.
Is really? It got people in it?
It's in that main base near the garage. The last truck there is BGR turret.
Need to grab Jacob. Someone
is it now? How do you think it's a safe run or negative?
Definitely not a safe run, but if we took a long way around, we might be able to get into it.
I see what you're talking about. I like your thinking.
Corey, are you enjoying this?
I'd love it even more if someone could give me blood or go and fix my bleeding torso.
Corey.
Bungie will get on you. Bungie, I'll worry about RJ because you move back to Skyline.
Skyline, me and you are going to be best buddies. Come back here.
Yep.
Got blood.
I'm this ridiculous fucking medical.
Playing gonna be to try and get that VGR.
Can you see the apartment complex just to your left? Are those two snipers on top of A dead?
Can't see anything.
At my target now. There.
No, we're
yes,
going.
They're definitely fucked.
We're getting
also,
the BT.
What about at the guns? Look at the guns. There's someone running around.
I see an enemy down there, I see multiple enemies down the gun. They're not in them, but they're running around them.
Yeah, we're caving, you chuck it in the bin, watch it out. I'll clean up your shit. No, I can't, I'm a medic.
Without. side to get that vehicle. I want you to head around the west-hand side until you get towards those rocks and then head back down to the north. You're going to get behind that garage and take the vehicle over, bring it back up here. Is that understood?
Okay, we might die, but yeah.
Well, you've got a medic with you. Bungie, try to stay as much cover as you can. You'll be the relying on fucking Skyline. Holy fuck, you're getting lit up. Double time over the ridge. Did we already lose Skyline? Skyline, roll, roll, roll. Shit, Maggie, come.
I'm looping the fuck back.
But we don't know, RJ, because if you're getting saved or not.
I'm hurt, Bungie. I'm gonna get back to you.
Yeah, but you need a heal. Yeah, we don't know if you're getting saved, RJ, because it's that the thing here. I'm trying to keep you alive.
I'm with you, Dad.
I'm here behind you. Okay, let's see what the fuck. Yep, I'm gonna poke my head again.
Be advised, new insertion point threat.
If you want, you can respawn. So I think they just put.
Channel switched.
The tears crush.
Error. Channel switched.
Take as much as you can and put it into your chest.
Oh my god. Sad it.
Just got elastic bandages, bro.
I can as well. That's correct. This one has launchers. Oh, I'm happy. And this one has... what? Backpacks. Yes. Test what this thing does.
Hey bro, have you got the doomsday rounds?
No, they're not doomsday.
Okay. Do you have access to them?
I wish. Huh?
No. But say if
you have access to it then. Yeah. Jacobs.
Enough of that. So did. Are we getting teleported back, or do we go back to the flagpole? Jacob's ready to check. Oh shit, it's realized. Jacob's ready to check. Hello? This is Jacob's radio check. Yeah, man, it's me.
It's also loaded with frag rounds.
This is probably the best moment in Arma I've ever had. I love you guys.
Would you care for a demonstration?
I haven't had it. Just run. Just keep running.
Demonstration it is.
Nope, we're not demonstrating, we're running.
I could really do some medical help. Well, are we stuck in this hill?
Yeah, what's up?
On back, going for it. Right. When we just get up here, we'll just stop for a bit.
We are AWP one, basically. Oh shit! Hang on, let me shoot that building.
Not stop here.
I just hit that building off in the distance with this thing. Floated.
I just come around this corner and then stop here.
Terrifying.
Right. Where's the rest of the team?
This is it.
What?
Yeah, this is
all a Baker.
Skyline, Dory.
Well, at least what's left.
Skyline is also alive, but he's in an enemy BTR apparently.
Yeah.
Dory.
Things are going well.
This went.
Where is your like location? Covering fire with my explosive launcher.
Is that the Doomsday?
I'm gonna give you a grid ref.
Yeah, Baker's here.
One sec.
We'll
make
just
our way
falling
here.
Back just a bit.
Grid ref 086-085.
Waypoint 3. Oh, able
mark
waypoint
that
3.
Mark with black dot.
We're gonna be going to that objective
so
to see how our guy
with
is.
Black dot. Okay.
How is everyone for ammo and health?
I've got like 19 mags, so
green,
I'm good.
Green and green. I'll call myself green.
So is everyone like kind of alright? Do you reckon we can kill a couple guys?
I'm on health, red on ammo.
Okay.
Do you have eyes on the marker?
Have you placed marker?
Yes.
Oh, the basic resupply.
Where?
We're gonna.
Right on top of Baker's squad. Should say on that.
I don't see. Did you put it in group chat?
Well.
Don't put it in group, put it global.
Black dot marked on map.
Okay, Baker squad. To the east, pretty much where we are right now, there is going to be a basic resupply. That's where we can get our health back and our ammo back. So let's move out now.
Why is eight?
Okay, we are on our way. We are 500 meters out.
Roger that.
Shoot a BTR. Please inform anyone else in AO.
There is no one in my AO.
Affirmative.
What's your ETA?
130 meters out.
All right, hey.
Not on my watch. Please move to our location. We are on road.
Eyes on.
Don't waste ammo!
Oh wait, I'm not inside! Okay, I'm inside.
Hey.
Hey, dude.
One sec, we need to get this group, we need to get them to talk to us, but they're not.
Oh, that's
sure it's 40?
Frequencies, remember?
One sec.
I can't scope in.
We are also bad off. We just stole
the long range is 40, isn't it?
That's what I thought.
Well, I thought, but we're not getting anyone.
This is Spectre, Ryan. Please come in.
Up here. The Able squad's right next to us.
fire on anyone you see. What's Able Squad 3?
Able Squad should be 4.2.
Oh, we ain't shot at.
I'm outside, just don't leave me, okay, boys? On the roof, of the hostiles on the roof of the main office building.
Main office? Open fire if you have visual.
Don't leave me, I'm on the outside.
No, I don't mean you. Tell me if you need me to move, Bungie.
He's down, he's down. Hold fire, he's down. I'm in, boys.
Orion, this is Spectre, over.
Is there anyone reading? Over. Man, I can see
Summit. From
Sovic.
Okay, good though. Bloody hell.
Yeah, it was my idea. I'm taking full credit for the idea.
Oh my god.
There's still a seat inside, Sovic.
I can't seem to get to it.
Sovic,
you need to walk around to the side of
it. Why is no one on long range?
Are they all dead?
I've tried reaching contact multiple times, no one is responding.
Yeah. I've tried reaching out from
I can see people walking around, but they don't reply to us.
Is anyone on long range?
What's the long range free? 40, right?
It might be the radio type.
Yeah, 40.
Is it 40?
Hey, BT.
Hey, Skyline, look where I've just marked. Is there someone there? I can see a flashing light.
Guys, we have GAZ66 moving in.
Yep.
From west side
guys,
of town.
Vehicle.
Hey, no, we're going into engage.
Vehicle, move into objective 2. Move into objective 2, vehicle.
Okay, let's go.
I see vehicle? Trucks. Permission to engage?
Push. Permission
to engage.
I can't engage when I'm jumping around.
Okay, what's your team status?
Where am I pushing?
Towards the vehicle.
Keep
hold up the crossroads.
Stop in the middle of the intersection.
Where
stop
is your position in a friendly BT?
Is it enemy?
We got enemy infantry
move.
Coming from the
right.
Road on the left.
Right, move. Move. Bail, Dory, bail.
Dory, go to objective 2.
Understood, sorry.
Objective 2, guys, get to objective 2. The friendlies there, they're gonna give us backup.
Okay.
Yep. Thunder.
Whee! Holy fuck, we're badass.
We're an igloo on the back of this thing.
Okay, do we? Okay, cover that.
Are we getting grenades?
Anyone that's a foot mobile in this vehicle, eject now. Hard dismount, now. Get the cover. We're inside objective 2 area.
Skyline's hit.
We lost the man. Get him inside the building.
Tag him. Oh, our thing just got fucked. With armor piercing rounds.
We need someone that's smoking. Has anyone engineer?
Who's in charge of this outfit?
Me.
Okay, do it.
Whoa, that's an enemy BTR. That's a firewall. Shit. Fuck. Stay down.
Ow.
Jacob, get the cover.
It's like literally just right out the window.
Is front window open?
Does anyone have AT?
Shoot people on top.
Yes, I have AT.
I can just get up.
Well, look at that.
He's
circling around.
It's great.
Everyone stay down.
He's using the big gun. Look out.
I need medic.
Put his time out if you can. Alright, he's gone over the hill.
Everyone stay down. Make sure medical. Bungie, get on your medical. You're bleeding.
I'm fine.
I'm bleeding.
Okay, come to me.
I'm here.
I'm sure.
And I'm killing this guy.
Don't worry about him.
And hold still.
BTR is still on hillside, boys.
Get the tires out.
Everyone into construction. Everyone into construction.
Okay, Jerry, go.
All of you in construction, go.
I can't sprint. There's an igloo in the back of the BTR.
I'm gonna go. Ready?
People in back of BTR are dead. Do not waste ammo on them.
Line. I'm gonna go B line to BTR and get rocket launcher. Okay, ready?
Yeah, our BTR has got explosives in them.
Yep, ready? I'm going.
Everyone cover fire. Draw attention. Skyline and Bungie are dead.
Contact. West side.
West side. I hear vehicle moving. Where? What is it?
Any medic?
I'm hurt as well.
Bungie.
I've lost a lot of blood apparently.
I need morphine.
I've lost a lot of blood.
Yeah. Skyline, you've lost blood? Hang on.
Yeah, a lot of blood.
I'll give you some blood, hang on. Stay still. Stay still.
Damn.
Okay. Blood.
Okay.
I'm gonna find where this infantry is. Oh, I see over there, I see cannons.
I'm still bleeding.
Fire line?
Yeah. I'm just
I see cannons.
Myself.
On your head. And lost your end, I'll get. No, you're fine now.
Yep, okay. Where's cannons? Oh, I see
them. Can you see them?
Yep.
Where's that BTR?
I don't know, I can't hear it.
Whoa, right there.
Where is it?
Don't look over that wall. Do not look over that wall. The gun told you that.
Okay, well, we can't go downstairs, that means.
If I sneak you around, I might be able to get this prize. Yep.
It's right in front of us. We don't want
it. Something's to the north. That's got us pinned.
Oh, why didn't I drop to the ground? I'm just gonna chuck grenade on top of it, so let me do that real quick.
Oh, yeah, I have grenade.
Directly in front of us.
Pop up,
grenade out.
pop the grenade.
Oh, and you're down.
I'm back.
Watch out, man. I'm gonna pop smoke. Shit, did I just toss it to us or away from us? Door, are you up?
Yeah. One sec, I'm at this one.
Wait, I need urgent medical assistance. Two down.
I'm not there right now. I need to move in. I need to take vehicle. One sec. I have got armed Humvee coming in now.
Roger that. Oh, I'm fucking kidding me, man. Fuck this game.
Please call the position.
I'm alive. Is the BTR still there?
Yes, somewhere down there.
I did not see contact when I was moving in.
Oh shit, what's shooting at us now?
Please contact, north side.
In office building, have visual.
Is that thing?
No, wait, that's Sovic.
We could get those cannons.
I need medic.
What are those cannon things?
AA.
Anti-air turrets.
Anti-air.
I need Dory, I need you. Touch me, please.
Hold still.
What? I think I'm fully healed.
We have armored Humvee on location.
Is that ours?
Yep.
Yes, mine. Under fire, watch out. Do you know what direction?
No, I do not.
I'm trying to heal you the best I can. I don't know if you are going to make it.
You don't have to kill me. I'm fully not.
Oh, you are Jacobs.
What's up?
Okay, there you are. Crossing over.
I can't see shit!
Okay.
Wait.
No, he's got the CIA on.
What was that?
Boys, I'm on fire, I need help.
He was a guy taking it down.
What? Boys, I can't see shit! Boys!
I want everyone inside compound walls.
Boys, I can't see anything! I'm blind! Help me! Help me!
We have mortars inside compound.
Boy, I don't have medic! I need a medic! Medic! Medic!
Ooh, mortars.
Take hold with heavy artillery, boys. Aim for BTR, fire at will.
Fuck that BTR.
Yep, he went flying.
Diver!
Oh my god.
Can you Zeus heal my legs?
Who's me?
Dory.
Let me just set my radio to that.
Yep.
Sure.
Where is everyone else?
So 40.5, right?
Yep.
Can I get a medic on my legs, please?
Where are you?
Back in mortars.
Hold still. I'm coming up, dude. Are you still on the turret?
Oh, I am too.
Oh, that's a turret.
On my screen, it wasn't. Okay.
It's not your legs, it's your chest.
Oh, well.
You have lost a lot of blood.
Just pump me full of blood, dude. Pump me full of it.
I read you, what's up?
I'm giving you 1,000 mil.
That's where it is.
Where are you?
Hey, you're all good.
Where's the rest of my squad?
Copy that.
Everyone, report to mortars.
Just hunker down in that location. Get you as much as possible. We're gonna send some guys to your position.
Someone's on one of the heavy artillery guns.
That's our Jacobs. Where's Bungie?
Actually, can you mark them where they are? The hostiles.
I think Bungie's down.
I'm here.
No,
I'm going artillery gun.
Okay. All three man artillery guns.
Artillery guns.
Our Jacobs is down. Our Jacobs is down.
I'm up again. I don't know what happened.
There's snap on his heel. I heard gunshots.
Baker, what's your status?
All artillery, fire at hill behind.
Where the enemy's marked?
Fire on hill.
Move your mortars, but use the mortars on objective one, destroy everything in that site.
Did you hear that, boys? Objective one! Rotate turrets!
Okay.
Where's objective one?
Alpha Bravo, be aware with...
Objective one, I will be telling you coordinates.
As soon as you hear them, take off...
Coordinates are 0844087. Are all of you locked?
Locked.
Objective one, go find it.
Visitor center, marked on map.
Yep. I'm ready.
Everyone ready to fire on my count.
The squad's very close.
3, 2, 1, fire. Mine's out of ammo, please dismount.
Mine's out of ammo.
Wait for our Jacobs to finish.
We are such an effective squad.
We should do it more often, fellas.
Yeah, I think we make a great squad.
Apart from the fucking whole AWOL part of it.
I'm getting shot at, boys, I'm out.
Hey, Pablo, we're taking a sniper fire, do not know the wrong direction.
I suspect it's from the west, north west.
From the west?
I'm hit! Nah.
From northwest, I reckon.
Spectre, scout out locations of possible sniper fire.
I think now up on the hill.
Oh, I'm back up.
Oh, Jacobs is down.
Fucking...
Get on wall, boys.
I got this.
They're definitely on the hill.
On still from behind, Jacobs.
Roger. Oh, I'm getting hit.
I'm hit.
Wait, you hit?
No.
I went down. Bungie, I need you on me. Bungie, move up behind me, go prone and heal me.
You?
We're grabbing the AT gun.
Wait, just wait for me, Garlon.
God damn it. Everyone get prone up against the wall.
How do we get in the anti-air gun?
I had to... Advance movement up, but we're getting sniped badly here. I think we need to move further forward.
We do. We need to get into that compound.
I'm in the comp. What? Is that helicopter?
Dory, you're fine. Jacobs, you're fine.
Okay, everyone, get up, get inside building compound. Vault, Skyline, Bungie, go. Jacobs, get ready to move.
Reloading. Alright, ready.
Ready to vault, on my mark. We are gonna have to provide covering fire for R. Jacobs, he is limping. Everyone ready, I am gonna vault over now. R. Jacobs, go. Yeah, it's all good, this building's clear. Bungies. Bungie, Skyline, permission to access AA guns. Fire on hostile location. Once firing, please tell. We need medical support for R. Jacobs. I will take him into consideration. R. Jacobs, please watch window as I heal you.
Roger!
We're firing.
Thank you for telling me. Continue firing on hostile location once the visual is made.
We're getting your blood back.
Just light it up.
Do you actually know location of hostile?
No, but I think they're going to be pretty scared from seeing an AA gun at them.
Jacobs, we're pushing the AA, let's go.
I still can't sprint.
We're still limping. Dive, you still hit?
That's grenades coming into our compound, get down. Bungie's down. Bungie's down.
Run, running, compound.
I can't see the little fuckers, it's pissing me off. I swear
the Zeuses hate us.
They're close.
No, they're, we're doing them post.
Hey, it's because we broke their mission.
We kind of stole a BTR, then we took AA turrets, then we took a Humvee, then we took mortars.
We're just badass.
What else are we gonna take?
Their virginity.
Wait, R. Jacobs, are you still recording all this?
Live streaming, yeah.
Nice. I need blood, Bungie. I need blood, where are you?
Yeah?
Give me blood. Just give me some blood.
I got eyes on an enemy on the hill.
Fire at will.
Fire. Bearing.
I have now marked
bearing 350. Yeah, two. Eyes on two. Tracers, tracers. Follow tracers. Yep. Oh, dude. They got wrecked.
I think so too.
Is hostile down?
I think it's a safe bet. Just in case. Just in case you use all the ammo of the AA gun on it. Taking shots.
Are you sure they're in there?
I'm currently out ammo.
Guys, get down. You're taking shots. I don't think they're on the hill anymore. I think it's closer.
They're behind the fence. Whoop, I see him. I see him.
Where are they?
Jacobs is down.
I'm bleeding as well from the torso.
Yep. Everyone down, everyone down, down, down. Everyone in compound, one sec.
I've taken out a soldier infantry. He was coming up right to the wall. He had a grenade launcher on him, so I think that was our grenadier that was bombarding us.
I need Bungie, I need you in compound now. Our Jacobs is down. I need medical support on him. I'm carrying him in.
Yeah, I'm here, dude.
Once he stabilizes, I'll get Zeus to heal.
Around 180. Nah, you dropped him, dude. We're safe here. Hang on. He looks good.
He's been healed to the best of your ability?
Yeah,
yes.
Can
you heal me?
No, that's fine.
Alright, yep, hang on, I'll get you doing.
Are you healed to the best of your ability?
Just let me bandage myself.
Driver, we've been fighting well. Would you actually go maybe have an airdrop of
this
supply of ammo for us, please?
Talk to your squad commander and see if you can organise it.
We don't have a long range.
I don't have long range. Can you give me long range?
Everyone
in compound.
That's fucked up, man. I nearly died then.
Not again.
I nearly died then.
Dead body. Has he got a long range?
I just took a missile.
Oh, hell no!
Everyone deeper inside.
Come on, Jacob shuts the door. He's like, no.
Okay, nice.
Christ.
Get up here. Come on.
Yeah.
Coming up here. Just a sec.
You see that enemy? Point them out.
I see him. They're on the hill. Dory, do you read?
Can you control T on it?
Watch status.
We are under heavy fire by rockets. Do not know bearing of rocket launch, but we are being surrounded inside compound.
There are enemies in the hill, on the top of the hill, which we were firing on before. I just killed a sniper.
Affirmative.
Double tap. I'm using an M16. They weren't allowed.
AK ain't that bad.
Copy that. Get to objective 1. Support apples.
Sorry, can we I beat last. Correct. Skyline. Able, what? Anyone alive still on this bridge?
We're the last one.
Contact inside compound. Contact inside compound.
Fire, I will.
Hey, David, what's the face of the lodge?
Dory, are you at the mortars?
Negative.
There's someone at the mortars.
If does not wearing friendly armor, open fire.
There's no one on the map. He's behind the walls on the mortars. Shit.
Fire on visual. He's firing at us. Fire back.
Fuck him up. You shot me.
It's gotta be. Everyone set up positions, get ready to engage. Ah, Jacob, take it easy. What was that? Okay, so it's the other person. It's probably, oh no, I don't know, like, it's Sovic, but then Sovic's the one. So there's no... We are under fire by grenades. Are we lost alive, Sovic?
It's the speech. Come. Hey, can I ask, Rory, how'd you flip the Humvee?
I didn't. That's not mine. Negative. Is objective 2 failed?
Okay. Do we kick the commander?
Don't worry about it.
Oh, okay.
Okay, all Spectre, form up on me downstairs, front door. All right, Spectre, pull out the Humvee by construction site. Watch your six. All guys, report to Humvee on site construction site. Everyone, mount up in Humvee. Bungie, where are you?
I'm getting front on him.
Location.
I'm fucking lost, hang on.
He's coming. He's just running here now.
Woo! Round trip! Come on. Come on, Dory. Lower my window.
Is Spectre.
Yeah, you can lower it and shoot out the side of it.
Really?
Yeah, you can.
It
means when you get out, your door stays open, so you can use it as cover.
Oh, okay.
I found it. Turning around.
What's happening?
We're picking up. Dude, looks like Spectre has to do the job again.
Has to do the what?
You have to do their job again.
Wait.
Oh, CIA guys. Oh, guys, look where... There's a
marker right in front of us where the CIA operative is.
Yeah, that's not actually where it is.
East base, we...
damn it, Bungie.
God damn it, Bungie.
I read over.
I'm here, okay.
We are gathering intel, right?
Raise your window there, dude. You're gonna get shot.
The North Docks. It's already
what?
Said that he's dead.
Yeah. But he died.
Let's go after him.
What
Let's
are
go
we doing?
Intel first. Apparently HQ.
Oh, rockets, rockets, rockets!
What the fuck's going on?
Apparently we haven't done it.
Cease fire! Cease fire! You're shooting at friendlies! Friendly hunt via the
gotcha.
Air. Friendly, cease fire. Apparently Intel wasn't grabbed.
Can you get to the top docks?
Watch out, you can go through the river. Go through the river. Dory.
You mean north? Yeah, you mean north docks?
Come in, turn ahead and try and attempt to get the CIA operative.
Okay, we'll go get a different Humvee. We'll
okay, the objective is currently failed. Forget about it. The objective is currently failed. Forget about it.
Affirmative.
Are we just trying to escape now? We're gonna get to the waypoint marker located at grid 085089. Head there, we're gonna get a helicopter lift.
Affirmative.
Whee!
I feel like Spectre's probably done the most. No joke, sorry.
Oh
yeah.
My god.
How much has Spectre done?
I know you guys done like a good amount, but bloody hell.
The funny thing is, right, we're actually a band of people who said, fuck our squad.
Oh, wow!
What?
Oh.
Okay.
Disembark.
Stop.
Okay, is this Zeus' problem? This is Zeus' problem. Okay, hold up here, guys. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Boys, I want everyone to dismount plus. Gunner, stay on turret. We need gunner fire. Everyone else, 360 gotcha. Round perimeter. Hold That's position. Soft dismount. Soft dismount for each reference.
I'll set vehicle up in a better position. Actually,
no,
this is probably
good. It's good.
Chopper.
All teams.
Friendly
to the
Bungie on my six.
Move to the red waypoint.
Sick on back left hand side of vehicle. Or right hand side, sorry. We are gonna hold here until helicopter is here for evacuation.
Guys.
Spectre on me.
I'm here.
Want sound off.
Scott. Bungie.
Jacobs.
Everyone in chopper, let's go. Spectre, mount up.
Fuck you.
Spectre hold, Spectre hold.
Spectre is holding.
360 security, wait for the rest of the teams to get in first.
Affirmative.
I want all troops on sandbag, 360. One should be on each corner. There should not be two
Sky
on one
watching
corner.
Hill.
Okay, Spectre in there now.
Spectre, mount up.
Left laser aim.
Did everything then.
Us man, fly.
There's no more of a Baker except for me, I think. So.
We've got it down. We've got
a
pilot.
No, I was in Baker, but
oh,
Spectre
no,
is down. Baker and stuff.
Okay,
you
should be clear.
Oh, yeah.
I see no one else inside the chopper.
Wait, we're just leaving, Sovi?
Yeah.
I'm already
well,
in the chopper.
What? We got our.
Yeah, I'm already.
Spectre, sound off on radio.
Scott,
parachute
Bungie here.
Hey,
Sovic,
Jacobs.
You know how we got into the mansion?
Okay.
We did use enhanced movement to climb over the door frame, through the roof, and into the mansion.
Oh my god, so good.
Because the doors
were
good job, Becca. I had really had a lot of fun playing with you today.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, boys, that was good run. Boys, Spectre stole so much in that.
Good job, Spectre, by the way, for helping me clear the area when I was just a lonely platoon leader.
But we managed to, we pinched the truck.
Well, literally my team, the
we pinched
man
the truck, we
time.
Pinched the B team.
Pinched the truck,
so
pinched the BTR, pinched the two AA guns, pinched the mortars.
I killed
a lot of shit.
Now, Octi
yeah,
took out the mortars.
I took,
took out the mortars, so
yeah.
All of them.
All only three. Killed one thing, but.
I nominate Spectre for an award.
Are we landing at an airport there?
I've got a steerable parachute. It's alright.
Yeah,
yes,
I've got a steerable parachute as well.
Yeah.
Just
I mean,
in case, you never know.
No, not just in case. There's other ways to get down there faster, more efficient.
Can we do it? Just jumping out without a parachute. No one's
can
fast.
We do it?
Go.
I'm stuck in a menu.
Why are we actually jumping out? Is this a thing?
I don't know. Some people did.
We don't have parachutes.
It's in the back of the thing. It's in the back. See that, boys? See that? That's how you do it.
Hello.
He's injured as well.
No, I'm not injured.
No, no, no.
Cheers for Jones, everyone.
Oh my god, Jones is dead.
Cease fire.